Kaylee Morosky in the gate. Coco McHugh finished with a time. Coco McHugh finished with a time of 33.70. That's 33.70 for a total of